The Poly network is one of DeFi's largest hacks to date. How did the network lose $611 million? Let's take a look at it. An attacker exploited Poly network's proxy lock contracts on Ethereum, BSC, and Polygon chains, resulting in a whopping $611 million theft. The attacker cleverly manipulated cross-chain contracts, evading security measures, and accessed funds by crafting data that caused contracts to compromise themselves. Various cryptocurrencies were stolen from the three different blockchains. Tether promptly intervened, freezing the stolen USDT on the Ethereum chain. In an unexpected turn of events, the attacker announced they were ready to surrender and started returning the stolen funds to Poly Network, which established a multisig for the recovery process. As of now, the hacker has returned $4.6 million on Ethereum, $252 million on BSC, and $85 million on Polygon. With DeFi's rapid growth, this massive hack serves as a reminder of the potential risks and the importance of security in the industry.